Why Should I Forgive? Part 3 of many. So friends, something happens to us, and then we're stuck with a mess. Like in this paint tray. It doesn't look good, it doesn't look usable, it doesn't look fixable. But when we give our problem over to God, He can make something beautiful with it that we never saw coming. So even though it doesn't make sense, you should take it to God and say, "Here, I don't want this anymore. You take it and make it good." And He will, my friend, He will shock you with what He does.